Local communities almost always pull together on the ground after natural disasters like the torrential flooding that has submerged Houston. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/leFaoIhaY/index.html single quote.